Hi everyone, welcome to D-Life here at Destiny Church. Thanks so much for joining us here today, and also a big welcome to our DFAM and for those joining online as well. If you're new to Destiny today, make sure you catch up after church with us over a coffee, or if you're joining us online, send an email to welcome@destinyuk.com for more information about church. Well, let's find out what's coming up here at Destiny.
Well, howdy there, kids. How you doing today? I just wanted to remind you that next week it's fairy tale dress up, or any other kind of dress up that you like, really. So princesses, superheroes, cowboys, animals, whatever you've got, we would love to see you dressing up and having fun in church. We can't wait to see you then.
Shh, don't tell anyone. But it's Pastor Mike's birthday on the 13th of September. Yes! Say, ask me how old he is.
How old is he?
He's 16!
No 16. Way!
6-0.
Big fat six.
Big fat zero. 60! Yeah! So, we thought we ought to celebrate, huh?
Yeah, big birthday, big celebration.
Oh, yes.
So, straight after church, on Sunday the 12th of September, we are going to have a meal all together here.
Oh, yes.
And what we want you to do is bring your very favourite dish and make sure it's available for everyone to share.
Oh, yeah, the idea is that you share it. You don't just bring your favourite dish because...
And eat it. Yeah, no. It's not
sharing,
like...
Sharing, caring, kind of.
Yeah, exactly. Time. Yeah. Yeah. So bring maybe a little bit extra so that everybody else can share too. And we're going to have a great meal together and a great celebration for Pastor Mike.
Awesome, awesome. So 12th, that is.
Yes.
Sunday the 12th of September. Make sure you're there and help us celebrate your 60th birthday. Yeah.
Well, church, we have saved the best till last. And so Connect Together this week is going to be right here. And we're going to get ice cream. So, we are going to meet at the pier at 7 o'clock on Wednesday night, cross over the road and come here to PJ's, who have got so many flavours you are not going to be able to decide which one you want. And then you can add sweets on top. What gets better than that? So bring the kids, make sure everybody comes down. We are going to have a great time together. We can maybe have a stroll along the prom, or alternatively, just eat ice cream in great company and watch the sunset. Don't miss it. This is the last one of Connect Together, so make sure you're here. See you there.
Okay, that's it for D-Life this week. Have a great week and see you soon. Bye-bye for now.